whole damn day. Wanna see your face, baby, get attached to me real fast. Dancing like I'm Michael Jackson, I'm off the time. Can't feel my face. What is up, you guys? Good morning. I'm talking quietly because it's like 8 in the morning and Jane and Jameson are still asleep, so real quiet. I just made myself some coffee. I need extra so I can have iced coffee tomorrow morning. Man, I'm gonna be drinking a lot of caffeine today. I don't know how I'm still alive sometimes. Anyway, coffee. And then I tried a new overnight oat recipe, a very cheap one. So I'm hoping it doesn't taste like absolute dog shit. I've definitely gotten to a point where if I don't have caffeine, I am still brain dead for like half the day. It is a problem. Oh, I'm so excited. I made myself some poke last night too to have today for lunch. Be so good. I'm scared to try these oats. Oh my god. If I like it, and that's an easy 30 grams of protein right there. Oh shit. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, I like this. It was very good. This is freaking good. This is like dessert. Alright, anyways. I am a procrastinator and did not post Thursday's vlog. And it is Saturday. So, I'm gonna go do that. Yeah. Alright. After the long wait, boss man finally gave me my numbers for today for SPD. Also, the fit. Look good, lift good, you know what I mean? Anyways, I'm super, super excited. He gave me singles at 85 to 90%. Well, 85 on squat and bench, and then a possibility of 90% on deadlifts if the 85% is like perfect and clean. So I'll most likely be doing just 85%, but, big numbers, fun numbers. Ooh, I can't wait to die. I'm excited now, but I'm probably gonna like mess up a lift and then be grumpy for the rest of the time there. Ooh, he texted me. Okay, I'm gonna finish packing my shit and then we're gonna go make some pre.
Double scooping. Well, normally on like SPD, I double scoop and put extra water so I can drink it throughout like the whole thing. Because I hate when I drink it all in the beginning and then like I have no more pre in my system for deadlifts.
Yeah, and you're like, oh.
Then I'm just dead. I'm just like, I don't want to do deadlifts now. Target bias?
Yeah, so if you go... That's okay.
I was gonna say, because Target's the only place that has the candy that I like.
So, we're here. Target's right there.
Huh. Yeah. We're going on a side quest. Some sour trips. Sour strips. I almost said sour trips. We got the goods. They only had one pack of the rainbow ones left, so I got four strawberries. Normally, I get like 2 and 3 because the rainbow and the strawberry ones are my favorite. I'm not complaining. I got fucking sour strips. I'm happy. But yeah, I think I like the rainbow ones just a little bit more. Oh fuck. It's okay. We will save it for last. So excited to have these again. So fucking excited. Alright. Now we are going to the gym.
I almost had abs this morning.
After the poop, I'm sure. All the
this hard work to tuck in my fucking sweats, and now I gotta take them off.
You're certainly not talking to me, are you?
No.
Okay, good. I couldn't hear you.
I was giving you shit, though, and I said after the poop, I'm sure.
No! Not even! I didn't have any caffeine. Caffeine is what jump-starts my digestive tract.
Don't die.
I need to go on the side.
Does it not, can you not unscrew it and move the latch?
Yeah, absolutely I can.
Then do it.
I'm not ready to.
I don't know how I want to film today's lifts. Do I want to do every set? Maybe. I might. Sour. Alright, let's get the shit started. Y'all, squats aren't moving. I swear to God, if these sets don't go well, I'm gonna be upset. Very upset. I just did 95 kilos like it was nothing. I'm so excited. Squats, but I mean, like, what is it? My last warm up was like really fucking fast for no reason. Ugh, I just bought these and I feel like I'm gonna finish this bag today. That's fine, it's fine. Just powerlifter things. There's a guy long pause prepping a rep on bench right now. Not fair. probably gonna get copyright fucking warnings on this video because of the music that's playing in the background. But yeah. Dude, today's lifts are, I don't know, I'm on one today. Fuck. Also, I'm a dummy and I forgot my deadlift socks. So, sad Kai right now. But it's okay, because I got my sweatpants at the very least. I'm gonna try to tuck them in again because I kind of liked how it felt. Very secure. Okay. First, a warm up. Shit, you guys. I can't believe I did that. Fuck you. I've never deadlifted like that. I swear. I'm so excited. Also, I'm like extra small this time around. Like, I have like 10 pounds less body fat than the last time I deadlifted these numbers. It's fucking insane. I'm sorry. I just have to say, like, I'm so proud of myself. I'm so freaking proud of myself. Like, my headspace is, like, good. It's weird. Who the fuck am I? Being proud of myself? Since when? Ugh. My goodness. Alright. Well, we are officially done. It is... Let's see, how long have I been here? So the first video I took was at 2:30. Oh man, I've been here for like 2.5 hours. It's 4:55. The first video I took was at 2:33. Whoops. It's okay. I'm having a good lifting sesh. Okay. Aw, man. All right, I gotta go wash my hands. I just gotta say, dinner feels like a reward right now. It was so good. So freaking good. Today's SPD day was top tier. Top fucking tier. Okay. So. It is 12:25. And all of the videos and like footage that I got from today finished downloading maybe 10 minutes ago. I'm fucking exhausted. 6 hours of trying to download. That is ridiculous. Like, I'm being serious.